dinner with Kate's dad. Moral support for her while sizing him up for you.
Remember, he's pure evil, and you're going to love him.
Catherine. Wow. It's been too long.
Dad.
Forgot how you light up a room.
Dad, this is Jonathan. He teaches literature at Darcy College. We're seeing each other, and it's quite serious, actually, so I thought he ought to meet the infamous patriarch. Shall we sit?
Serious, huh? Well, I'm looking forward to getting to know you, Joe.
No. Four courses later, and I still don't know Tom's game. Or why you need him dead.
Ah, time for dessert. Thank you. Presenting the Lockwood Museum. As in Catherine Lockwood. Oh yeah, New York City. Lower East Side, paperwork's all done, endowments, the works.
Wouldn't be a devil without a classic temptation.
What are you playing at?
It's your dream, honey. My collection's sitting in a vault somewhere. Take it. You can feature your emerging artists. They profit, you shine. I just think about it. That's all I ask.
I will, in the loo.
So, let's get down to brass tacks, Joseph. What can you tell me about Love Quinn?
And here we go.
My former wife was deeply troubled. My greatest regret is that I couldn't help her. Mm.
Did you kill her?
She killed herself and nearly me.
You ever kill anyone?
Okay, enough.
I understand you worry about Kate. I do too. I had some bad luck. At one point. But I'm a quiet guy, and I only want a quiet academic life.
Don't hurt Kate, or you'll meet the real me.